anybody keep up with this whole mine, by the way? Like, it's crazy. Alright, we can go this way now. Yeah. We've only saved 20 out of 47 of our friends. Hey, so that's a little close to half. Why is there fire? What the hell is there fire? Oh, yes. Yes. I don't know why there's fire in a bone mine. Oh, we don't have that one. There's not even trash in that trash can. Big rip.
Wait. Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
Come on, let's go.
He said to follow him.
Sorry.
Okay.
Come with me now.
Let's move it.
Wait here.
Why the hold up?
Get him?
Hey guys, let's
get him out. Hey, shut up.
Hey, who farted?
Okay. Okay. Spookiness.
Hold up.
Hey, Micah, hold up. I could go for a sandwich. We gotta get out of here.
Cause I need to save the people up top if I'm gonna do anything up here. Stuff like that. What's this do? Oh, well, I could have just. Don't worry about it. Do not worry about it. We made it, and that's all that matters. That is all that matters. Gotta power up something again. Jeez, there's so many things not powered on this dang mine. Holy crap! Excuse me? Can you explain to me why this is happening? That's what I thought. Oh my gosh.
I'm here.
my gosh. What do these machines do? I'm about to wait. At least the sprinklers turned off the fire.
Hey guys, let's get you all out of here.
Let's get out of here. Said we're free.
We are. We're gonna get out of here together. Very carefully.
Are we there yet?
What's this do? Ah, we gotta connect the lines, duh. Come on. Come on, my people. Be free. 35 out of 47. Doing good so far. Haven't killed anyone, didn't leave anyone behind. We're doing great. Alright. Continuing downward. Into the death pit. Oh, we got some news.
Actions. The shamed CEO is being sought by the authorities, having fled shortly after the factory burned to the ground, killing everyone inside. Citizens are warned that he may be dangerous. He has, after all, just killed 300 Verdokans and an undetermined number of security guards that apparently failed to go along with his plan, and are asked to report any sightings immediately.
Wow, he's in deep shit, isn't he? That scared the crap out of me! Oh no, go back to sleep. Go back to sleep! What the hell is this shit? Bruh. First, the guy's just shooting at me, now this? Are they gonna go back to sleep? Tell me I woke them up. Maybe I should just die. Kill me. Ah. Dealing with this. Can't even pickpocket him. Wait, how? Was he just looking up incidentally when I was jumped down? I woke him up? Because he's asleep right now. Strange. Really strange.
Oh,
I'm here to free.
I'm here to break that noise scared me.
We'll be free.
Okay, we have 7 with us right now. I'm trying to see if there's enemies. I guess there isn't. But this thing. Oh my gosh. There's mines.
Uh-oh.
Noted! Noted! Okay, I'm gonna keep them back there and I'm gonna get the mines.
Wait.
We're stopping. Come on, I don't know why we're stopping.
Yeah. That would be a great time to test if they can. No, okay, they don't hear us. These freaking giant claws. Holy hell. All right, guys.
Let's go.
We should be good now. We're gonna run. That was so stressful. Not as stressful as some other times, but still. Plenty of stress living in me. Alright. Oh, we gotta do some stuff? I don't wanna do that. I can make it go back and forth. Okay. Like the music.
Does a more beautiful friendship exist than that between the Mudokons and the Gluckins? The benevolent Gluckins who provide the Mudokons with food, shelter, and structure are repaid with gratitude, respect, and hard work. It's a perfect relationship.
Sure.
And nowhere was that relationship more perfect than at Rupture Farms. Trusting, kind, and gentle, the Mudokons worked alongside Sligs and livestock in harmony, bringing those treats we all know and love to our tables. Rupture Farms was a place of aspirations, happiness, and honesty, and the Mudokons would never dream of overthrowing their benevolent bosses. Or so we thought. As it turns out, this was the work of someone who should never have been trusted, someone who only cared for himself. This was in Mullock alone.
Mullock, you really shit the bed in this one. Can I open these? Yes. Sorry. There's only one. And we'll take everything they give us. Especially if they're free? We got a new recipe. Ooh, flamethrower. Heck yeah. Well done. Taking something that was designed to extinguish fires, tinkered with it, and made it into something that makes fire at a prodigious rate. Your mama would be proud. Thanks, Mom. Oh, we still have the fire extinguisher, though. That's great. I don't know what this is. Is it a slig? I can't tell. I'm not sure what the hell we're supposed to be doing or going. I see. Fair, that's fair. Maybe I should just use this flamethrower I made. Oops, I didn't mean to make that. Shush, you're fine. He just keeps hitting me! Bro, he just slapped me to death! What the hell? You're supposed to burn! What the hell? Do y'all not see each other? Bruh. I threw all three of my tapes and they just disappeared without even hitting the dude. On fire, apparently. Well, that worked. Just stay at a distance. And be a little patient trying to jump off these things. Like I thought it was gonna go. Shush. Will we ever sync up with the one below us? What are we supposed to do here? Jump to our death? Can someone explain to me What the hell? That was about? This is upsetting me. This is probably the last push before we can get to the catacombs. This dude is easy to flamethrower. He doesn't really notice you. I don't even have to fight this next dude. Be synced up enough, or do I have to just jump? Now we're synced up with this one. That's not the one I want to be synced up with. Come on. Some smoke screen down. That's what I'll do. What the hell was that about? Most awfulest thing ever. That was obviously good English, so. This is like the worst, just waiting for the thing to sync up? Why didn't you just have them synced up? Bruh, I'm about to lose it. Come on, we gotta get through this. If I can't get through this, I don't know what. I have to. This is like the end of the level, I'm pretty sure. It seems like it is, at least. My god, that was scary. That was severely scary. Oh my gosh, just waiting for this dang thing. Unless I'm not getting something or seeing something I can do otherwise. Like, we're seriously just waiting here. Is that the closest we're gonna get? Surely not, right? I guess so. I have to wait again. Game devs, this is so annoying, having to wait. Where did my thing go? Are you effing kidding me? Did y'all guys see that? My smoke screen didn't stay on the cart, the crate. It went up as if I hit it in the air. What the hell was that BS? I'm so pissed. So pissed. Now I have to wait again for like the longest time. Unless I think I'm lucky enough to land on the freaking monkey bar thing. Yeah, I'm not having fun at this part. This part is just slow and agonizing for no reason. And if I throw that, it's gonna... I hate it. I hate it here! Guys, this is not good. This is not fun. Who playtested this and said, yeah, that's great? Who? I like to have many words with you, sir or ma'am. Oh my god, now I have to wait for the longest effing time to do this. Getting the jelly. Screw this. Are you kidding me? This effing game! What the? Oh my gosh. So frustrating. What I expected. I didn't expect to die. Why can't I burn them? About. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here. My God. I have never been so upset at a video game. gosh. Try jumping! Why didn't let me jump? What? Why did that happen? Well, that's how you do that one. Okay, there has to be somewhere we can throw something down there and it'll actually do something. Because as soon as I land there, they're gonna freaking shoot me. That's no bueno. And this has to be the one. That's it. We have one shot. Is that the freaking flare throwing itself? Okay, well that didn't... Well, I can't... Okay, I'm gonna try to hit them with the bouncy balls. Cause this is their only shot. I've been here for so long, guys. Pretty sure I cut out most of it. It disappears! Why? Out of here. Oh my god, get me out of this. That was the stupidest design ever. But I have a flamethrower now. Escapes will be shot. So we have 5 more friends. Apparently this is bad. Oh, we did it! I didn't find the 5 more friends. Rip them. Holy crap. That was like the most awful level at the end at least. The rest was fine. Yeah, I don't even know where those last 5 would be. I don't know. I don't really care at the moment either.